I love you. me back together in your presence. Oh, you piece me back together. Yes, you piece me back together. To the place that I've never been to, to the places that I've never gone to look before. There I saw him, there I saw him, though he met me with love. Oh, yes, he met me with love. And I said, why did you leave? Oh, why did you leave? Did you leave? Why did you leave? Why was it so hard to see you? Why was it so hard to look for you? Why did you leave? I said, why did you leave? At me, and he said, my sweet one, my beloved one, my beloved one, my beloved one. I'm simply drawing. Every moment worth getting up and looking, worth going to the places I've never been to. The search is worth it. It's worth asking. It's worth bearing my soul before you. Search is worth. It's worth it. Jesus, you're worth it. Jesus, you're worth it. Jesus, you're worth it. Jesus, you're worth it.
I'll be making my heart a dwelling.
your holy habitation. Let my heart be your holy habitation. You say to us, seek my face. Our hearts reply, your face we see. Come teach us, Lord, reveal your ways, anoint task for the greater things. Oh, we have gathered with one thirst and hunger. We're here to lift up glory and wonder, here to cry out, come and fill this place. Oh, come and fill this place. And one single wish our soul desire, to gaze upon your beauty. One single wish, one soul desire, to gaze upon your beauty, God. We have gathered one thirst and hunger. We're here to lift up glory and wonder, here to cry out, come and fill this place. Oh, come and fill this place. Oh God, come and fill this place. Oh, come and fill this for you. we're here to lift up glory and wonder, here to cry out, come and fill this place, Jesus, come and fill this place, oh, come and fill this place. We long for you to come and fill this place, fill our hearts, oh God. Come and fill this place. Come and fill this place. Would you dwell here with us? Come and fill this place. Oh. Holy Spirit, rain down. 'cause we are hungry. We are hungry. We are hungry for more of you. We are thirsty, oh Jesus. We are thirsty for more of you.
That you come in power.
let you come in grace. So would you come, Lord, in your power? Would you come in your grace? Would you come in your power? Would you come?
Of you as I want, I can have
for more. I'm asking for more. Show me the more. Show me the more. Reveal yourself to me. Show me the more that I'm asking for. Show me the more. Come show me the more. The more that I'm asking for. Show me the more. Show me the more, Lord. Show me the more. The more that I'm asking for. Show me the more. Show me the more. Show me the more. The more that I'm asking for. Show me the more. Show me the more. Show me the more. The more that I'm asking for. Show me the more. Show me the more. Show me the more. The more that I'm asking for. 'Cause I know it's mine. Oh, I know it's mine. Before I even asked, it was mine. Oh, I know it's mine. Yes, it's mine. I'm gonna claim it. I'm gonna claim it. Oh, I know it's mine. Yes, I know it's mine. Show me the more. Show me the more. Show me the more. The more that I'm asking for. Show me the more. Show me the more. Show me the more. The more that I'm asking for. Show me the more. Show me the more. Show me the more. The more that I'm asking for. 'Cause I wanna know you, Lord, like I know a friend. I wanna know you, Lord. I wanna know you, Lord, like I know a friend. I wanna know you, Lord. And I'm laying down all my religion. Down, I wanna know you, Lord. I'm laying down all my religion. I'm laying down, I wanna know you, Lord. I'm laying down all my religion. I'm laying down. Wanna know you, Lord. I'm laying down all my religion. I'm laying down. I wanna know you, Lord. 'Cause I used to think that I could box you in, but I'm laying down. I wanna know you, Lord. To think that I could box you in, but I'm laying down. I wanna know you, Lord. been told to be ashamed. And Lord, I've been told I don't measure up. And Lord, I've been told I'm not good enough. But you're here with me. Ashamed. Lord, I've been told I don't measure up. And Lord, I've been told I'm not good enough. But you're here with me. Yeah. I reach out. Separate us. I reach out and you find me in the dust. They say no amount of untruths can separate. You, Lord, like I know a friend. I want to know you, Lord. I want to know you, Lord, like I know a friend. I want to know you, Lord. I want to know you, Lord. Friends, I want to know you, Lord. I want to know you, Lord, like I know a friend. I want to know you, Lord. And I will rejoice in the simple gospel. And I will rejoice in you, Lord. I will rejoice in the simple gospel. And I will rejoice in you, Lord. I will rejoice in the simple gospel. Separate us. So I will rejoice in the simple gospel, and I will rejoice in you, Lord. I will rejoice in the simple gospel. Gospel, I will rejoice.
The day of gladness
of your heart. I want to see you. I want to see you. Give me a longing. I want to see you. I want to see you. Oh, I want to see. Majesty, I want to see the King of Glory that I've read about, or that I've talked about. I want to see this King. The King of my heart, be the shadow where I hide, the ransom for my life. Oh, He is my song. You are good, good. Oh, You are good, good. Oh, the King of my heart, be the wind inside my sails, the anchor in the waves. Oh, He is my song. Let the King of my heart days, oh, he is my song. You are good, good, oh, 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 and let the king of my heart be the wind inside my sails, the anchor in the waves, oh, he is my song. Let the king of my heart be the fire inside my veins, the echo of my days, oh, he is my song. 'Cause you are good, good, oh, you are good, good, oh, you are good, good, oh, you are good, good, oh. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. 'Cause you are good, good, oh. You are good, good, oh. You are good, good, oh. You are good. Never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. 'Cause you are good, good, oh, you are good, good, oh, you are good, good. Gonna let me down. You're not a God of disappointment. You're not a God who teases us. But you're a good father. doesn't change the fact that you're good, that you're good. You are good, good. Oh, you are good, good. Oh, oh, you are good, good. Oh, nothing can change that you're good, that you're good. Oh, you are good, good. Oh, I can sing of your goodness. I can sing of your goodness all the days of my life. Oh, you are good. You are good, good. Oh, you are good in every season. You are good. Oh, in every circumstance, you are good. You're good. You're good. And your goodness knows no. Goodness knows no bounds, and I believe that you'll never let me down. You'll never let me down, and you won't just meet my expectations, but you'll exceed them every single time. You'll exceed my expectations every single time. 'Cause you are good, you're good. Oh, you are good, good. Oh, teach me to trust. Teach me to trust in your goodness. Teach me to trust. Teach me to trust in your goodness. Teach me to trust in your goodness, oh God. Teach me to trust. Teach me to trust. I'm gonna let you be the king of my heart. I'm gonna let you be the king of my heart. I'm gonna let you be the king of my heart. I'm gonna let you be the king of my heart. I'm gonna let you be the king of my heart. I'm gonna let you be the king of my heart. You are good. Good, good, oh, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. So I won't listen to the lies that say that I have to be fearful of disappointment. 'Cause I know that you're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. You're never gonna let, never gonna let me down. Believe that you're never gonna let, never gonna let me down.
John 3:16 says this: "For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him will not perish but have eternal life." Father, there is nothing greater than your love. thank you for your everlasting love. And we confess our love to you. Father, we love you. Father, we love you. Thank you for adopting us as your children. We thank you for the freedom that we can sing, shout, and dance in your presence. Truly, joy of the Lord is our strength. Father, your presence is the living water. Take us into the deeper place of your heart. We want to hear from you. We want to fellowship with you. Reveal what's on your heart so we can walk the journey that brings glory to your name. We love you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. At this time, we'll transition into a time of intercession for the nation of Israel. This month, we're focusing on praying for this nation, believing that God is mobilizing an awakening of the church to intercede on behalf of His chosen nation. Please come into agreement with me as I lead out in prayer and follow my prayer with your own intercession. God of Israel, we thank you for your faithfulness. Great is your faithfulness. You are one who keeps your promises and never give up on your children. You have promised Israel that you will be their God. You are truly the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. You are sovereign over the nation of Israel. God, let Israel remember the promises that you have made with their forefathers from generation to generation. You are the God who is the same yesterday, today, and forever. Your faithfulness to Israel knows no end. Remind your people once again who you are to them. We come against hardness of heart and unbelief, and ask the fresh faith would rise in all generations of Israelites to claim your promises. Spirit of wisdom and revelation, breath afresh on your word, the hearts would come alive and hope would arise as they hold fast your promises spoken in your word. We prophesy strong faith and zeal rising upon their hearts to pursue their destiny as a nation. Let's pray. Father, you have chosen Israel as your nation. You set them apart to do mighty works for your kingdom. Release over them once again their destiny. They will recognize their calling as a chosen nation. Let them witness that they are called by the Creator of this universe to be a blessing to many nations. We thank you that you call them my beloved children. We thank you that their identity comes from you and you alone. It is not their culture nor riches that defines who they are, but it is by your great love. We prophesy over each individual to come to the realization of your faithfulness. God, remind them once again that you have not forgotten them, that your promises over them still stand today. Let your chosen ones stay in your presence and let them walk out their destiny as you strengthen them. We release supernatural revelation over your chosen nation. Let's pray. Messiah to your people. Father, we thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ. Your desire to have a relationship with your children led you to send Jesus Christ, the Word made flesh onto this earth. You have given him as a ransom for the sins of this world. Let the revelation of Jesus Christ, the gospel, which is the story of your love, resound loudly in the hearts of the Israelites. We release the power of the Holy Spirit to soften their hearts as they read the Torah to receive the gospel, and that it will be written on their hearts. If there are things that are hindering the Israelites from receiving gospel as the truth, we ask you to bind them in Jesus' name. Your word is living and active. As they read the scripture, let them see the prophetic signs of Jesus Christ everywhere. We prophesy that this truth will open their eyes to see Jesus. We prophesy that the walls that they have built up in their hearts, whether it's pride, culture, ritual, or a religious spirit, be broken down, and that you will fill them instead with the revelation of Christ. We believe that they will be called the nation that belongs to Jesus Christ. Let's pray. Father, you have promised the return of Jesus Christ. Jesus' first coming was humble, but we thank you that the second coming of Christ will be a glorious one. Prepare your chosen nation, Israel, to stay connected to your heart. Let your plan be their plans that they will prepare for the second coming of Jesus Christ. As they meditate upon your words, let the hidden things be revealed to them, that they will devote themselves to be a centerpiece in your end times plan. As their eyes are open to see the great things that you are doing, let their hearts come alive and proclaim gospel to other nations. Pour out your spirit upon the nation of Israel. Raise them up to truly be your voice to prepare the way of mighty King Jesus Christ. We thank you, God, that through Israel, many nations will be blessed and return to you and dwell in your presence forever. Let's pray. For the nation of Israel. Your love for Israel never ends. this nation was made to be known by you and to be loved by you. You desire Israel to be holy and blameless in your sight. As your Spirit leads them to the love of Christ, we pray for a revelation of your great love to fall upon each one of them. Your love did not end in the Old Testament nor in the New Testament, but it is continuing till today, and it will continue forevermore. As they read your word, remind them of their destiny as a chosen nation. Strengthen them to walk in their destiny with confidence. Father, we thank you for your faithfulness upon the nation of Israel. Help us to see these things with your eyes, and help us to continuously pray for this nation with your heart. We thank you for this time. We thank you for your presence in this place. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Let's go back and sing this song and prophesy it over Israel.
I wanna know you, Lord, like I know a friend. I wanna know you, Lord. I wanna know you, Lord, like I know a friend.
Simple gospel, I will rejoice in you, Lord. I will rejoice in the simple gospel, Thank you for the love that you've shown us, for the way that you've pursued us, and even for the way that, Lord, you sometimes make yourself hidden, make your truths hidden so that we will go and seek and that we can enjoy the process of getting to know you. Thank you for drawing us in, God. Give us greater revelation of this, that you're not a God who disappoints, that you're not a God who teases us, but that you are so willing to show yourself and you're so willing to go deeper in relationship with us. We thank you and we love you. In Jesus' name.